This is no gimme.
One. We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on.
Well, you can't question his cue power after that shot.
He's looking very sharp at the moment.
Six. Seven. Thirteen.
He's just looking to drop this in gently.
Nicely onto the pink.
14.
Nicely played.
20. Twenty-one. Twenty-seven.
20. Tricky pot, no doubt.
He's missed it.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 27.
He's going for the left corner pocket. Beautiful.
One.
This is a potential route back into this frame.
Seven.
Nicely onto the colour.
Eight. Thirteen.
Looking to play this softly.
14. Nineteen.
So, this pot into the right corner. Well, an excellent pot.
20.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. No issues there.
22. 23.
Gently does it. What a top pot that was.
Quality cueing there. Really good.
29. 30.
A delicate touch required here.
37. Neil Robertson, 37.
This is an intriguing safety battle.
Very tricky shot coming up.
Well, that's right out of the top drawer.
One.
This looks pretty simple. Really well played.
Seven. Eight.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. That's a top shot.
Ten. Eleven.
Pace is very important.
Eighteen. Nineteen.
20. This should be straightforward enough.
26.
Be disappointed with that. Bad miss.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 27.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Not the ideal result, but it could have been worse.
2.
That's not ended well. Tough shot, but not what he was hoping for.
Neil Robertson, 2.
Well, that's not worked out quite as he intended it to.
Fabulous pot.
Three.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? That's an excellent pot.
Seven.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
18.
This for the frame.
And the frame, Neil Robertson.
And that is the frame. Well played.
Thank you, the fourth frame. Neil Robertson to break.
He's taking this on. That's an excellent opening red.
One. Eight.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
Nine.
Not the best split. He'll be disappointed with that.
16. Alexander Ersenbacher, 16.
He looks like he's trying to get the cue ball tight on the cushion here.
Put your phone on silent, please.
So he's looking to play safe again. This is fascinating. Safety here, I think. He's taking it on. In it goes.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
One. Eight. Nine. Sixteen. Seventeen.
Well, he's taking it on. What a beauty!
What about that for a positional shot? Perfect.
24.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. Tremendous pot.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
25.
He's an expert long potter and he's taking this on.
Quality queuing there, really good.
30.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. Tremendous shot.
Oh, wonderful shot.
31.
The long pot's on, and he's going for it.
Great cue.
36. 37. Forty-five. 52.
So, just the red required here.
Nicely done.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
53.
53. That's a good split. He's got a real chance here.
60.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Down it goes.
61.
Nicely done.
68. 69.
This is no gimme.
75. He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
76. 82.
Pace is key.
83.
Well played.
90.
Gently does it.
91. 94.
Just the colours remaining on the table now. In it goes.
96.
I can't see any problems here. 99. Nice positioning for the brown.
99.
99. What a century. Well played.
103.
Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here. Trademark long pot there, such talent.
108.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket.
114.
He'll play this with plenty of power. What a clearance. Amazing.
And the frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
That's the frame in the bag.
And cue the fifth frame, Alexander Ersenbacher to break.